coil pack is an integral component of the ignition system. It collaborates with the spark plugs to ignite the engine's air-fuel mixture. Even if you are not a qualified technician, you will be able to tell when a coil pack fails. It will be impossible to ignore the symptoms. We look at the most common signs of a faulty coil pack in this guide. We also examine the potential cost of replacing the coil pack and demonstrate how to use a basic multimeter to test this system. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Misfiring engine. For a gasoline engine to operate smoothly, the air-fuel mixture needs to be ignited correctly. This mixture is not able to ignite when the ignition pack is not functioning properly. As a result, the engine misfires and feels jerky or sputtered when in drive. The misfire can be so severe that it vibrates and shakes the engine as you stop at lights. Increased fuel consumption. Ignition coils may malfunction gradually or fail on their own. Your car's fuel efficiency steadily drops as they get older. You can monitor your car's fuel efficiency and identify issues early on by using a gas mileage calculator. You'll be glad you noticed the decrease in fuel efficiency, even if you discover it's caused by another mechanical problem. Nobody wants to waste money on gas, after all. Blinking check engine light. The purpose of the check engine light is to alert you when there is a problem with the engine. OBD2 is a self-diagnostic system installed in all modern cars. The check engine light illuminates and a code is entered into the system when an engine sensor detects activity that deviates from standard operating parameters. The light will blink to alert you to a serious issue so you can stop driving before damage to the engine occurs. To find out what's wrong, you can read the trouble codes that come from the engine sensors using a compatible scanner. Your car might be displaying a PO351 code, which denotes an ignition system issue. A code associated with the engine misfire may also be visible. Rough idle. Rough idling can result from any mechanical issue that prevents the air-fuel mixture from igniting. The coil packs need to be taken into account because of this. In addition to the coil packs, other potential causes include dirty fuel injectors, malfunctioning spark plugs, and clogged air filters. Because of this, a diagnosis cannot be made based solely on this symptom. Changed engine sound. We discussed an engine misfiring earlier. You might not be accustomed to hearing some unusual noises that accompany this symptom. You will hear a louder sound as the engine bucks and jerks. Your engine will sound different if the coil pack is damaged because it may force the engine to run on one or more cylinders less frequently than usual. In severe situations, the vehicle might also catch fire. Every time unburned fuel escapes from the exhaust, there is a loud banging sound. Not only do you want this fix to stop future damage, but you also want to stop the sounds from embarrassing you. Rough acceleration. The same holds true for acceleration issues. It is a sign of a malfunctioning coil pack, but it can also be the cause of most engine issues. When you press the accelerator, if there is a drop in power, there is a problem that needs to be fixed right away. Should you let the issue persist, the car might start to stall. Fuel smell. You might detect a faint gasoline odor if the fuel mixture isn't burning completely. But there are other possible causes for this symptom besides ignition issues. Actually, the fuel or exhaust system is usually to blame for gasoline odors. Coil packs or spark plugs may be the source of this symptom if it is present in some of the other ones we mentioned. How to test. To find out if the coil packs are failing, you can test them yourself. To compare the readings to the manufacturer's specification, we advise obtaining a service manual for your car. Depending on the type of coil pack, the specifications vary, but these are some general guidelines. The spark plug wires should be taken out of the terminal. Using a wrench or ratchet and socket, remove the pack. To read ohms, use a multimeter. 200 ohms should be the setting. Connect the multimeter's terminals to the proper ones. Check for continuity in the coil pack. The typical coil's continuity ranges from 0.3 to 1.0 ohms. Checking the coil pack's secondary resistance is the next step. Adjust the range of your multimeter to 20,000 ohms. Position the probes onto the relevant terminals. An outstretched tower joins the ignition coil's secondary winding. A reading between 5,000 and 12,000 ohms should be visible. The range of the value is 5.0 to 12.0. OL readings imply the presence of an open loop in the circuit. You should replace the coil pack if the readings do not correspond with the information in the manual. To find out what flaws have been found, you can also run an engine code scan. It's possible to discover several issues happening at once. Replacement cost. You should budget between $250 and $450 on average for a coil pack replacement. For a typical car, this estimate covers both the labor and the parts. Depending on your location, the kind of car you drive, and the number of coil packs that need to be changed, prices may vary. It might be a good idea to replace the spark plugs at the same time. You might as well replace them while you're already working on the car if that's when your routine maintenance is due. You will also save some money if you can handle any of this work yourself. With a few simple mechanic tools, the coil packs in some cars can be easily replaced. It's interesting to note that in more recent models, replacing a coil pack frequently costs more than replacing the coil over plug. This system is naturally more expensive because it can handle more than one spark plug. Furthermore, because they are on older vehicles, they may be more difficult to locate. If the coil packs are not available at your neighborhood auto parts store, you might have to order them online. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.